As you may have heard, there is a magnificent, beloved pet that is here amongst us, and if you're lucky enough to see the swan, you'll be blessed and lucky for 7 years. That's what I heard.
Great!
So today, we will tell you a story of the Doge's pet swan of millennia ago in Venice. And unfortunately, we had a bit of a problem. The swan that was going to play the part had a family emergency, and so couldn't really be here.
Coco and the Wonder Dragon can do it.
You're kidding. Really?
Coco the Wonder Dragon has been training and utter studying for like a long time. He looks pretty ragged, I'm just saying. You should let him have this part. He can do it.
Oh my gosh, Coco, are you ready to really step up and be a full-fledged actor in a Commedia dell'Arte play?
Yes, and this one's really bad about ventriloquism.
Oh my gosh! Coco, you're saving us! You know, we need somebody to play the swan, and the way you learn Commedia dell'Arte is coming to rehearsals and being an understudy, and then something will happen and we'll need someone, and then you step up and you play the part, and then you've got it! That's how you learn!
Uh-huh. I might be scaly and breathe fire, but I can play swan.
Oh, I'm so glad, Arlecchino.
Thank you.
You have saved the day. Now, does Coco the Wonder Dragon have a costume that is like a swan costume?
Yet to be seen.
Oh my god.
Tune in live in like 5 seconds.
Oh, I'm excited. Well then, look at that. This is how Commedia works. We train people as understudies, sometimes a dragon. And then when we need someone, they step right up and fill a part in a play. So Coco the Wonder Dragon will play our swan today. And the rest of the group that you see today is a combination of E. Firenzi, the Pensic Commedia All-Stars, and Vigando Stolt. This is in fact a kingdom-wide Commedia troupe coming to you today for 12th night. So please bring forth the joy and excitement in your heart and express it with your applause and screaming for E. Firenzi's production of The Mystery of the Doge's Swan.
I worked so hard getting ready for this party. Oh, it's my birthday party tonight. My birthday party. It's gonna be the best party, the classiest party, and only the best people will be there, so you can stay, and you can stay. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, it's gonna be such an amazing party, but it's not gonna happen without the Doge. Darling! Darling, where are you, darling? Darling! Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Me and I'll see you later.
need to make sure everything goes perfectly, so I have a job for you. You need to take the invitations to this party to only the classiest people in town. Only the classiest. Don't screw it up. Everything must go perfectly. Do you understand? Excellent. All right, run around, or run along, rather, and we'll both get ready for this party tonight. Whew, it's going to be amazing. I can't wait.
I, Pantalone, and I got an invitation to the Doge's party. Did you, Dottore?
Yes, of course, Pantalone. I got an invitation too, because, of course, the invitations went to all the finest people in town.
Of course, all the finest people in town. That describes us. Yes, yes. But so it says here it's for the Doge's Swan's birthday.
I thought that was rather poor.
Well, you know, he does have a pet swan, and
yes,
I forget the name of it. Do you remember the name of the swan?
You mean an actual bird?
Yes, of course. Is it? Have you seen Doge's swan?
I saw the Doge's swan, but I didn't know the Doge had a swan.
Of course the Doge has a swan. That's the whole point.
What would you do with a pet swan? Swans are vicious.
Not this one. This one's nice.
I was chased by a swan.
You're mean. They really, well, you are the authority on all things.
Then what would you do with a pet swan? Would you cut it? No, bite your head off. And what would you even call a pet swan?
Well, if it is as mean as you say, Bruno? No, Guido. Yes,
Guido. Probably the name of it.
But all that is material. We probably should use this as an opportunity to announce.
Oh, the party would be the perfect time.
Yes, of course. For my daughter and your son.
Yes?
We'll have a contractual arrangement.
The wisest man in all of
this. And the richest man.
It's only natural that our houses should come along.
Yes, but I suppose we should tell the children.
I think they're around here somewhere.
Yes, Isabella? Isabella, where are you?
Father!
Yes, Father.
I've been so proud of your sconces.
It is a wonderful opportunity now.
You've grown so tall.
A wonderful opportunity?
Yes.
And kept your virtue pure.
Oh, absolutely. Pure as driven snow.
Why, of course, Father. Yes. I'm so pure.
Yes, you are. So, we have come to the agreement that you two shall be wed.
Oh, the marriage!
Oh,
no,
no, no, no. Oh, no.
Now we will have our joy and our love forever for as long as love shall last.
Yes! This is the greatest day I've ever dreamed of.
My darling. And now we'll be able to find a wonderful place that we should call home. And we shall have only the finest of my father's servants. Oh, of course, because, of course, nothing is too good for my love.
Oh, absolutely!
Francesca!
Oh, Francesca! Oh, we just heard!
Is it
true?
Take this opportunity from me! I deserve it!
promised me a rare philosophical instrument imported all the way from China. Have you brought me this?
Yes, of course.
This floppy thing? Nobody uses floppies anymore.
How many times have I told you no returns?
No, this is fraudulent merchandise. Look,
yeah, haven't you ever heard of caviar before?
It's made in China, but you notice it's not written in Chinese.
Then you wouldn't
I'm
know
the wisest
from
man
China.
In China. I figure these things out.
I refuse to give you your money back. Besides,
you don't have it.
That's right, because I bet it on the last Atlantian crown tournament and lost. You said that you had knew exactly who was going
to
win.
I used this compass to read the stars.
And you told me that Anton would win. He wasn't even in it. How am I supposed to win?
Then maybe this thing was crooked. I don't know.
Well, I cannot work with a man who cannot give me good information.
Well, I can't work for a man who sells shoddy merchandise.
You know what? The wedding is off.
What?
Yes. I would...
Yeah, well...
Now, this is breach of contract.
Now that you've blown all your money, I don't know why you, what my son would see in that
You're
car.
You're not supposed to talk about that so loudly! I still have my appearance. You know, people don't know that I've lost a lot of money, and that way, we'll just...
And I can always appear wise.
We should tell the children.
Isabella!
Yes, Father!
Father! Father, I can't wait to get married!
Get our loving son!
Started buying
shoes! Thank you, Father! Thank you! I am overjoyed!
Andress!
We have something to tell you.
I know you're a beautiful bride!
News!
Yeah, your precious little girl!
The family are all married tomorrow.
What?
Father, why would we harumph?
No.
That might be a harumph.
Father.
Just like away.
The wedding is off.
What should we do, my darling? Everything, all is lost.
This is horrible.
Oh, we need my servants. I don't know what to do about my servants.
Right, do you all need to be your herald? It is he! Capitano! Something, something, everything, everything, everything! Magella des Yenis. Why don't we just hold it right there? We just leave it right there, we come back, we just lay it up.
Come back to what?
Yes, that's what it is.
Why keep it around?
Arikita.
Keep me
around.
Yes?
Why you... An audience? Okay, forget them. Why you see over here? Look over here. Yeah.
I see a camera. That's not
fair. Hello.
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 Hi.
Hello.
You must be new in town.
Oh,
hi.
You look old in town.
Yes, I'm, you know, very well known here. I'm Victoria.
And Claudia.
Hi. I'm having a really hard time finding something. I've lost something very important.
You lost something?
I have.
Have you seen Bosch?
It is.
I know. You find it?
Maybe. It's so important, and I would do anything to make this party work.
Well,
yes.
I'm a...
It's very important.
Capitano is a very discriminating man.
I need your help. Can you help me find it, please?
One moment.
She had it once. Well, what I've lost is a swan. A swan? Yes, I tied something around the neck of the swan, and it wandered
It's a big bird.
Yes. And it wandered off in the wrong direction.
The neck of the bird wandered off the wrong way.
Yeah, for sure.
This could be a big problem.
Well, you're so strong. You seem so smart.
I am so smart.
Please, please, please.
I tell you what. Why did we not go look for the swan in those bushes over there?
Well, I did sing anything.
You did?
All right, let's go.
Bye, Capitano.
Wandering around in the streets.
I do not wander in the streets.
Why?
I strut in the streets.
Oh, fine, fine.
I am a swan.
What?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. Il capitano is our daughter, Oscar. Yes, Spalenco.
Oh, one of those Spanish guys.
Yes,
exactly.
Listen, listen, senor, I hope you help me. I am looking for a beautiful woman who lost her swan and had a key. She had a key and the neck, he went that way.
Beautiful woman.
Yes?
And you're looking.
I found her.
Oh, you found the woman.
I found her.
If you are looking for the key to her heart, I have no expertise.
No, there's no key to her heart. They found the key to her heart. You see the bushes. Now I am looking only for the key.
Oh, for the key.
I don't know. I don't understand.
The only key
is
I know about her to vaults.
It is very strange.
It's
Capitano. Arikino, it's good to see you. Arikino, come stand with me, sir. Okay. Arikino.
you get this one?
I made friends with him in the bushes, basket of fruit.
Arikino. Arikino. This one, I am sworn to protect.
Oh, okay. Well, in that case, he ate a key, and his tummy really hurts.
This one ate a key?
Well, yeah, we don't eat.
It's one good, I don't know. But any woman is. Wait here, I have a problem, I think so. Okay, Capitano will have a little problem. You see, on the one hand, he had a beautiful woman. On the other hand, he had this one with the key. He get the key from this one, he had a beautiful woman for a very long time. This is good. On the other hand, he get the key from this one leave no more. Capitano lose his job. You know what I think? Capitano always get another job.
So how are we going to get our stomachs coming?
Oh, no, no, listen. Take a deep breath.
Okay.
Relax the shoulder.
Okay.
Okay, are you ready? I am going to cut it out of him.
Ah! Oh, you know what's going to be
Come back! Come back!
Big mistake.
And the swan is one enema.
It's a swan.
So, I guess there's only one other way out. We're going to have to make it pearl.
What?
Blow beads.
What?
Toss cookies.
I love cookies.
Here, I have just the same. This potion of Nook's vodka.
Oh, God.
This one drop of this potent potion will cause your swan to throw up the key.
Don't worry. Last time your potion worked, it was a different dynasty. I'm not taking this risk. You're going to poison my swan.
No.
We're here to get mad at this one. Oh, my God. You're not giving my swan an enema. No. Nobody wants you to help.
You know, I think it's your fault. You're the one that offered the enema.
You are the one that keeps making Arlecchino run away.
I think he's scared of you. I mean, I think you're intimidating.
Look.
I am not intimidating. I am not intimidating.
The swan needs to grow up.
The swan.
Oh, that's great! I'll bring it to the swan! I'll do it! I'll be absolutely the best ever! Don't worry about it!
Our love! Our fathers have forbade us to marry! What do you do?
No!
Yes, we can't have any problems. There can be no problems at my party. Everything must be perfect. We have to solve this problem.
How can we solve it?
Let's solve it! Let's solve it! Good thing I'm so good at solving problems.
Yes, except not.
You're a marriage expert, I heard.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you guys some money, and you are gonna take my money and your problems very, very far from here. Yes, here, here, here.
We'll go to Padua!
Padua!
Thank goodness I was going to do something like poison myself or stab myself for my love!
Go to Padua and get married and never come back.
Oh, no! Oh, my
love! Oh, my love! Let's take you to the magical
close.
I cannot believe you gave me such bad information about the tournament.
What? What? Another problem? No, my party has to be perfect! What the hell?
You are fighting mad.
Of course I am a fighting mad.
You could compete in a tournament.
Why? I'm going to compete in other tournaments.
Is that what you mean? Or someone who
can
compete
in a tournament?
Oh, and you have books about tournaments?
Yes.
Why? It's okay. Oh, we will enter you in the next
Atlantian.
Oh, would you look at that? They're going to get married, and everything is going to be fine for them, and that means that we are stuck with Dottore. Still.
I still blame you.
It's absolutely all your fault.
It's completely your fault.
If it weren't for you, I would be off getting a new job with the new married couple.
Well, you know what? I am going to go prove myself anyways.
No. I'm going to give that to Victoria.
Carl.
Owen.
Sophie.
Manus.
Jeanette.
Mark.
Yeah.
Robbie.